buy some armor and live to tell.
Prices in the highest quality in Skyrim.
Jewelry here.
Looking to stay alive?
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some
my
coin
food
in my
is
pocket.
The best in all of. See for yourself. Keep your belly full and your shoulders strong.
I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
Perhaps?
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
If Riften is the best Skyrim has to offer, I may as well turn back right now and just head for home.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Yes.
To Oblivion. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Until next time.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients.
Stay out of trouble, Khajiit.
I could have left it behind. I could have put it back where it came from.
The waiting. The insufferable waiting.
I could have left it behind. I could have put it back.
Sorry, I'm afraid. I can't help you much right now.
Trees are beautiful here. Reminds me of autumn at home.
You caught me at a bad time. I've lost someone dear.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband.
tidings. You have questions? Of course. Tidings.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess. There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onrek. You should try it sometime. Thank you.
I won't. Why do you pursue me? Don't go back to our country. I won't. Why? Why do you pursue me? I could have left it. I could have put it back. I could have left it behind. I could have put it back where it came.
The waiting. The insufferable waiting. Here, I want you to have this. Don't ask, just take it.
I could have left it behind. I could have put it back where it came.
Careful!
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim. We serve only the best here. Blackbriar Mead. May I get one for you? She's an absolute pleasure to work for. In fact, I almost feel guilty accepting pay from her. Why, just this last week, I was commenting to my fellow meadery workers just how lucky we are to be working for such a charitable family. Okay, look. If I'm caught saying anything bad about the meadery or the family, I'm a dead man. I'm the fourth person to work the tasting counter in the last year. The last three are at the bottom of Lake Honrik. Just take my advice and just get out of Riften as soon as you can. Lady Maven's been developing the secret recipe for Blackbriar Mead over the last several decades. She uses a very secret blend of spices, fresh honey from Golden Glow Estate, and specially constructed aging casks to ensure the best flavor. Even when you get to the last sip in your flagon, it'll taste just as good as the first. Damn it. Sorry. I'm not very good at this. Look, just don't say anything to Maven, will you? I've spent weeks trying to get that right, and if she sees how stupid I am, she'll get rid of me. Yeah. Fired. Sure. That's what I meant. Come back and see us again. I'm off work at the Blackfriar Meadery. I'll be back there in the morning.
So, can I interest you in anything today? What? Oh, it's one of you people. So Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message? You're gouging me for what little coin I make, and you can't even protect yourselves? Ridiculous! Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften. I'm going to make you sorry for this. Come on. Is someone there?
You just gotta stand there and take it.
Come on, shit.
No! Enough! This ends now!
Come on, she's
That's all you got? Please, no more. I'll pay. Huh? I hope you're here for friendlier reasons now. After all, I'm all paid up. I hope Brynjolf chokes on his gold.
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
You lost?
If you're looking for a room, try the Bee and Barb. This place is for the working man. What did you want? What does he want now? I already explained to him that you can't get blood from a stone. Ha! We'll see about that.
Get her!
Is someone there?
Drive that snowbag to the ground! Come on!
Going to cry now?
She's not so tough.
Here, take your damn coin and get out of here.
Huh? What do you want?
I'd better get going.
I owe a great deal of money to someone.
I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me.
Don't hurt me.
Not half as sorry as I am.
I'm staying out of this.
Huh? What do you want? I owe a great deal of money. I was able to work out a deal. I borrowed some... Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her... You will? Oh, thank you.
Be careful with Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of nasty people.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face. I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face. I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
What do you want?
If you're sorry, I'm afraid Empire, I can't help you much right now.
Here for a room or something to drink? Look, everything was all just a misunderstanding. I didn't mean to tell Brynjolf to go jump off the pier. You'll tell him I'm sorry, yes? Take this. Every single coin I owe is there. I swear it. Now what did you want? I already paid you. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I can't stand this city. It's impossible to make a decent living here. Now what did you... Are you joking? You just rented a room from me. I can't stand this city. It's impossible to make a decent living here.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
Well met, friend. How can I help? You.
Now, what did you want? I already paid you. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. I can't stand this city. It's impossible to make a decent thing here.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
What brings you to Balamond? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Tell about it.
My jewelry here.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.
What is it?
Jewelry, legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
What in the name of Oblivion do you want?
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
I'm not here to hold your hand.
You even
draw the gold. For yourself.
Best of all, you did it clean. I like that. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet. Well done. And it would seem I owe you something in return. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful. Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit. That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief.
I think you'll do more than just fit in around here. What's on your mind? We've run into a rough patch lately, but it's nothing to be concerned about. Tell you what, you keep making us coin, and I'll worry about everything else. Fair enough? Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about? Let me show you the operation. Then you can ask your questions.